To perform a T-Tawah row, we're going to start band tight, feet walked in. From there, we're going out into the shape of a Y and back down. From there, instead of forming that Y shape, we're going to form a T and alternate between those two positions.